This is one of the great stories of the war. It is the story of the rescue of 513 men. The survivors of Bataan, Corregidor, Singapore, after nearly 3 years of imprisonment in Japanese hands at a camp in eastern Luzon.